Here we go. It'll be diva versus diva and superstar versus superstar. The ninja. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars.
A superplex to the floor, and they've both been destroyed.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. The ninja doing a little mocking now.
The tornado's barely able to stand. Oh, big DDT, that could be it.
Oh, launch back into the ring.
Back into the ring now.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Big DDT. Knocked into the middle of next week. Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor.
Oh no, right on the steps.
Oh man, that's gotta hurt.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh yeah, any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Oh, the punch connects.
I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
The body language of the...
No!
They're now looking to put her away. The ninja got all of it. And will this be it? One. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Quick thinking to avoid that. And there's a counter by the ninja.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
Hooking away.
She's going for it. And Tornado gets all of it.
That should do it right there. That'll leave a mark.
She's trapped. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
Continuing his count to a 10.
The ninja is enjoying this.
Got her.
Big victory. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here are your winners. Good call. Man, do easy.